That is all we have for you, but there is one unbelievable, absolutely amazing improv team that is going to perform for you and finish out this evening.
Yes.
Please give a big round of applause
to Rabbit! Rabbit!
Some type of pathway, some type of stairs.
Yeah, see it. Okay.
Yeah, we broke through.
Yeah, we made it.
We're
right behind you, Barry.
Here we go.
You go first, Bear.
You go first, Bear.
Kevin. It's really Jilly.
Shut up.
Jilly.
Showers, it's everywhere, and I mean everywhere.
That's the point.
Oh. I feel so free.
Oh God, it feels so good to finally let loose.
Yeah. It's like, I'm always worried about how a bathing suit's fitting me, you know?
Same here.
A bathing suit, who cares?
Hey, if you're not wearing a suit, you can't have a camel toe, am I right?
That's right. Well, all right.
That's why I love this family. Everything's just out in the open. People can say whatever they want about the Dursteins, but everything is out there.
The Dursteins keep it real. Keep
frozen it. Bananas? Frozen bananas? Three frozen bananas?
I'll take two.
Five frozen bananas.
Whose idea was this?
Thank you.
I can't remember the last time I was this relaxed.
This was made. This was a collective decision.
You know, it's the only way we make decisions collectively.
Together.
Mm-hmm. Me and my grandchildren.
You know what? You missed a spot. You missed a spot with the oil.
Oh, I noticed another spot.
That's why I love this family.
I don't know anyone who has this kind of relationship.
For 7 years old, you've got a lot of hair.
Large, juicy cantaloupes for sale? More large, juicy cantaloupes.
Oh. Right here, that's my waving hand.
This one's on me. I skipped out on the bananas.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Very juicy.
Oh, they're so juicy.
So where's your new boyfriend? He hasn't come back from the bathroom yet.
Yeah.
Scared of us?
You know, once he saw Grandmama in the nude.
What?
I think that he got a little over his head because he realized how beautiful I'll be one day.
Oh.
I mean, he knows that this isn't going to expire. There's no expiration date. Speech bond.
No.
I think he ran off in fear, you know? Mm-hmm.
Too much woman for him to handle.
Sure.
Too much.
I've run into that so many times.
Yeah.
The women in our family age very well.
They do.
It's all this natural sun.
The seagulls seem very angry.
Mm. there's a storm brewing. I can think of a storm that's brewing right here on the beach.
Oh.
Large chilled vibrators for sale.
I'm just kind of worried about what's going to happen, you know, once we get out of this house.
Me
know?
Too. I'm extremely worried about it.
I've been watching a lot of Walking Dead.
Yeah. Well, that's what we're up against.
Zombies.
Right.
I'm glad that you guys have guns.
Yeah, I know. Mine's cool.
Mine's pretty dope, too. We got mine at Kmart on sale during a double sale.
Hold on, can you
hey, whoa.
Hey, why are you telling her we buy stuff on discount? Don't tell her.
Chicks like bargain hunters, man.
Kmart's still open?
True that,
huh?
Kmart's open?
Down here it is, baby.
Yeah, in Tennessee, Kmart's still open.
I mean, so the zombies haven't gotten Kmart.
Oh, no, this was a while ago. I'm sorry. I was telling you, like, we got these guns like 3 or 4 weeks
yeah.
ago.
The zombies have taken over Kmart. The lines, unbelievably.
Because they're not paying. I mean, they're eating the cashier.
No one's getting
They're not
out.
Paying. The lines are unbelievably long with zombies.
That's a weird thing, you know? You guys got guns, but you didn't get one for me. You won't let me look out the windows. You won't let me leave the house. You're the only ones who knows what's going on out there, and I'm just saying.
Believe us.
Yeah.
There is some serious zombie apocalypse shit going on out there. All right, just believe us. You don't need to look out those windows. You don't want to see what's going on out there.
And you can just watch this news report that I recorded. Don't worry if the guy kind of looks like me.
Right. Whoa! Look at that!
Yeah, it looks just like him. Isn't that weird?
All right, this is the news. It's a zombie apocalypse.
Oh, you heard what that guy said. Turn it off.
I'm gonna turn it off.
That's all you need to
I'm sure
see.
That guy hates the way he sounds.
That's all you need to see, baby. You just gotta believe it.
Hey, we've been out there, honey.
Yeah.
It's murderous out there. I saw a zombie eat another guy's face off. He was like, ah, ah, ah. And then we were like, not us.
But you don't want to see it.
No.
So we haven't let you.
I'm actually, like, really good with a gun. Like, okay. Really good.
Use that Nerf gun. A good shot. It's true, you are a good shot.
How long do you think we're going to be in here?
I don't know.
It's probably till the end of the world.
Could be a long time, Denise. Why don't you get into your tank top?
Oh, can I get a sign for it? Man, you're being too aggressive.
Thanks for inviting me, Ralph. It was really nice.
I know you like breakfast for dinner. I found this old waffle maker deep in the basement. I cleaned it out. I made some Belgian waffles.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, dig in. Bacon's almost ready. Two friends having breakfast together. Oh, yeah. Some bacon, sizzling bacon. Yeah. Some water in your mouth.
Ralph, this isn't going to make me want to go to your grandma's funeral. I just want to put that out there.
What?
I know you didn't want to show up single to another family event, but... And I know I do love a good waffle.
No, I appreciate... I'm really trying
had sex 2 times.
All right, well, how about, I've got a juice. Sit down.
Ralph.
No, come on, my sister, she emailed me this recipe, you know, yeah.
I'm really sorry about your grandma. No, please don't cry, this is weird. We're really not that close. I'm really sorry that she passed on me like that. I feel like you should have a close friend or someone you didn't just go on a few dates with.
I don't know, we established this.
Oh man, I can't believe grandma died. Check out Ralph came here with an acquaintance.
Yeah, it's too bad grandma passed away. I don't like her.
Sure, I'm gonna miss the old lady.
Shall you know my brother?
Oh, damn it! Let's go, Granny!
Brothers are assholes. They're carrying on like a bunch of frat boys.
She's criticizing the way we grieve.
Thank you.
chilled fruit salad for the both of you.
Our boy's home from college. Mark,
Yeah, Dad. Dad, do you like honeydew? I forget.
I love honeydew, son.
How did you forget to come?
We just noticed it's 3 a.m., son.
You just noticed? These are the twilight hours, Dad. Dad, I can't remember. Do you like strawberries or coconut?
I love strawberries. Anything that grows on trees, you know that.
You know that.
Straws? Who's going to ask him whether or not he's going back for winter term?
Well, if you do it, you'll just get in a fight.
Lisa, Lisa, Lisa. Lisa, Lisa. Son, Mom has something to ask you.
Hey, dude, I got all those bananas for your parents' chilled fruit salad.
Thanks, John.
This is awesome.
It
Hi,
is John. Awesome.
Hey. Hello, John.
Hey, John, have a seat, man. Join us for the fruit salad.
Didn't know you were in the house.
What?
Yeah, it was
3 a.m. It's John time. 3 a.m. is John time.
That's me.
We sing that to each other.
Too loud.
What do you
for
mean?
For 3 a.m.
What?
Okay. Are we going back to school?
I'm sorry?
Are
Not
are
right
you
now,
you
Mom. I'm making
yeah.
you a joke.
It's so lovely. It's nice. We'll have it in the morning. Hours.
Tuition check is in the mail, son. Sorry.
Dad, I can't remember. Do you like interrupting conversations that are private? Do you like minding your own business?
You'll never stomach that. Well, no, fine.
Pretty sure business doesn't grow on trees.
John's here! It's 3 a.m. and it's John Town!
That's me!
I'm speaking it.
John.
Yeah?
I have what class of fifth graders that you told me
are
you
for next semester?
Yeah.
Jill, stop whispering. Just come in the kitchen.
Jill, come in. Mr. Patterson said it's okay.
Jill!
Hey guys, I brought the chilled vibrators.
They're gonna really help mix up the salad.
You
just drop them in there. Really does it for you.
Jill,
you guys told me your parents weren't gonna be here.
Just my parents.
Sometimes I feel like they're mine. I feel so late.
John's here! It's 3 a.m.
Can I come out yet?
Come on out, Timothy. We knew you were there the whole time.
Chilled vibrators.
All right. Let's lay it all on the table here, okay? One, are any of you going back to Smith College at the end of college? Two, if you're not, are you ever going to leave this house? I've noticed not one of you has stepped out the door into the darkness or sunlight.
Dad, I got something to tell you about Smith. My time there was very uncomfortable.
Well, that's freshman year, son.
No, I can vouch for it. He had a very uncomfortable time.
Why? Did somebody do something to you?
Well, sorry,
did somebody
I
do something to you?
Okay, Jill.
Mom, I just didn't fit in there.
The chilled fruit salads did not help.
They didn't help. I know, that's what I said. And they keep saying that I was the wrong sex. But I was like, what do you mean? Have another
the
fruit
wrong
salad.
Sex.
Right, that's what I said. I am the right sex for me. I'm the wrong sex for the school.
Son, we're getting off the rails here.
I'm sorry, Dad, I forget. Do you like to keep conversations straightforward? Or do you like to deviate?
I like them on the rocks!
Rocks?
Rocks Don't Grow Orange.
I'll be on the porch.
Rocks Don't Grow Orange.
John's here!
No, man, I don't think it's the right time.
Timothy, are you going back to Smith? Tim, just tell her.
They also said I was the wrong sex.
You're not the wrong sex, man. You're just the wrong sex for that college.
John.
That makes me feel better.
Are you going back to Smith?
No, but that's only because I flunked out.
John!
John Sloan!
Honey, we can talk to somebody about this. You shouldn't be getting treated that way. We'll talk to someone.
I thought we had the whole gender thing ironed out before.
Decades ago,
I thought we, okay, that was a whole process that I had to go through.
Yeah.
That you had to go through. And, we'll deal with this together.
All of
yeah.
us.
He is a sweet honey.
You really
are. You just crushed my wine glasses.
Oh, God.
This
oh,
is
God.
Why we shouldn't have let other people into the house, man. We were safe from the zombies with just us three.
They were passing out phone books. I thought we might need one.
Who the fuck are we gonna call?
I don't know, man. I was panicked. I thought it was just a thing to get Marissa to take her top off, but it turns out there's really zombies.
Idiot. You think that was a fake news report?
This is serious. This is a deep cut.
Yeah. I know.
We can't give you stitches.
Why not?
Well, I mean, we could. I don't think you want us to.
I don't think you want us to.
Yeah, I do. I want you to sew it up.
I got it.
Do you have any supplies in this safe house? It's just a lot of chocolate and strawberries in the fridge.
That's all I thought we were going to need.
We got some marshmallows, too.
What?
What's happening?
And plenty of condoms.
Hey, this just in.
She's a knitter.
Zombies may be in your house. Stick around to find out how.
I hate the way that news report sounds. Something about his voice.
I haven't heard that report before.
We have newscasts and electricity still.
Help me.
I'm turning that off, man. That guy just looks like an asshole.
Has anybody tried the phone?
I'll try.
I'm so glad you guys saw the landline.
Dial tone.
Call 911!
Dial tone!
Call 911!
If you're hearing a
dial tone!
You're hearing it or you're screaming for one?
I was screaming for one!
Oh, you can't dial then. You can't dial.
Here, come sit down.
Hey, where did that go?
Huh?
Hey.
Huh?
What? Where'd he go? You guys, this isn't funny. Where did he go?
Nobody's laughing! I thought this.
Okay, he has a key.
And there might be a zombie in the house. I think the best thing for us to do is just get really close to each other.
Yeah, that might be the best. Yeah, get in here.
Brett?
Oh, God.
Brett?
Yeah, I'll see the
don't do
light.
It!
Okay.
No, don't do it!
Brett?
Don't do it!
Brett,
buddy. Don't go out the house!
I gotta find Brick!
Come back!
Where's Brick?
Don't go down that long hallway!
Go down that long hallway! We're not going down there!
Danny, no!
You.
Oh.